Alamak, gelapnya, ya Allah. I'm with Fatin Zahra, Ashok's wife. And we are actually a little bit explain lah. We're gonna go and eat Fat Papas lah.
Because you know why?
Fat Papas pula. Fatburger. We're gonna go and eat Fatburger.
Yes.
Yeah, because it's halal.
Yes.
Chili spice dia sedap. You can even choose the punya ni. But do you want to just like burger? Yeah. Somebody excited to eat lah.
Can I know what you're going to do?
Okay. Period.
Thank you.
So everything will be delivered to us, eh? Okay, thank you. So the situation with me and Fatin, right, why are we together here? Because we are currently working nearby.
Yes.
And we decided to have lunch together. Oh, the food is here! Yay!
Yeah.
Oh, baik pun. Look at the food. Ini apa ni? What's this?
I don't know. Am I getting the right? Are we getting the right?
I have no idea. I think
you
this...
Yours got cheese ah?
Mana? Ah, mine is this one.
Oh my god, you never tell
yeah,
me.
Chili cheese. I told you really what? There's chili cheese fries. This is the chili cheese fries. This is the normal price. And this is the apa burger?
I think this is the single.
Single burger. And this is my hot dog.
Oh, thank you.
So this is the buffalo wing. So as you can see, Fatin is super.
No, I'm hungry. I just want to eat.
So this is the chili cheese fries. Oh my gosh, look at this. Very nice. Yeah.
Fresh.
Yeah, but like Wendy's, right? Yeah, but this one's more tastier to me. So I'm gonna try the buffalo wings. This is the cake. Oh, panas. Okay, so this is the buffalo wings. It comes with I don't know what this. Other sauce.
There's another different.
French sauce.
Yeah. One.
Two. Okay, give three.
Okay.
She's just whacking it with the chili. That's right.
You can see how they season
it. Oh, we should have sampai. Thank you. Don't mind me record, eh? This is strawberry lah. Yeah, this is strawberry. And this is cookies and cream.
Can you tell the difference?
Yeah.
It might be thinly as cookies inside lah. Because like for the dog inside.
That's right.
Dude, this is food. This is so good. I need to take my blood sugar for this.
It's really in the names. I mean, the food is so rich.
Wait. You need to see how fat the burger is. Hey, guys, I ordered a single. With just one patty.
You're married now.
Okay.
He's taking a photo of this and showing your husband. I'm making him jealous.
Because you know why he had nasi padang. And he's like, let me beat that. Now beat this.
So this is the hot dog.
Look at that.
Lots of sauce, lots of vegetables. It's really overflowing. I'm gonna do it like this.
Yeah, do it.
Almost broke my jaw. Okay lah, not bad lah.
It's okay or
outstanding? Okay only, not outstanding.
Really ah?
To me lah. Should I go for the burger?
Okay, the hotdog looks like
a combo prank. Huh? We really messed up our hands eating this.
I kinda like it though.
You like this?
The bun is soft. But it's like any other hotdog.
Yeah, it's like a normal hotdog to me. That's what I want to say.
The hotdog has no cheese.
Lots of vegetables.
The hotdog you can buy. But it's soft, guys.
Yes.
I'm just gonna do this. Wait. How would you rate the hot dog?
The hot dog, I rate it
3.10.
The hot dog, I rate it 3.10. Because it's like a normal hot dog, actually. It doesn't stand out. Yeah. But the burger.
The burger.
7.
Oh, not bad. How about the chili cheese?
Chili cheese fries, I rate it 6.
Six.
Very nice. And the Cajun buffalo wings, I rate it 6.
Six.
Yeah. Very nice.
Okay, so overall judgment, is it very good, fair or not? not good. Not so good.
Good lah.
So, this is what we spent. Everything here cost $38.30 with GST. So, is that worth the price?
I think it's worth it.
Also, person, remember that. So, what I think.
What do you think? Yes. Yeah. What do you know, hot dog?
I give points because it's soft bun and I like soft bun. It's a lot of 10 and be generous.
6 out of 10.
Burger, I would give it probably a 7.5. Yay! It's like 10. Why? Yay! I mean, it's nice, it's really juicy. Compared to Burger King. So they just tend to do whatever rubbish, but hey, try this. Because it's of the same value, it's probably $7 or $8. This is the burger itself.
Yeah.
Not that bad. But you can just add the toppings one. Okay. I had it with extra cheese. And then this one.
Chili cheese fries.
That's good. I think I'll give it a 6.5. I don't know what 10.5 decimal.
Ah, too lah.
I don't know why.
I quit fractions like in secondary school.
5 out of 10.
5 out of 10.
You're gonna put a question mark lah.
Yeah, why ya? Itu lah. Sedap tau ni. Nice. Why you rate 5?
Because you know why? I don't like dry breast meat, that portion. But none of it is actually that dry. It's actually okay. It's once you bite into it, you see whether you like it. Yeah, and it comes with celery lah. Very cute but nice. It's a good combo. And milkshake is definitely what I love the most.
Me too, I agree with you.
So out of everything, I didn't think milk, the strawberry one, but I think strawberry is nicer than Oreo. But right, this burger is awesome. It's the best thing on the menu.
Yes. What's your overall rating of that burger?
I think it's generally okay if you got a little bit more spend for like this. But I'll probably come here maybe once every 2 months.
Once every 2 months. Do you know that my colleagues come here once every 2 weeks?
Once every month, like a ritual. Ritual pantamu because it's so nice. I don't know why.
Yeah, I love four fingers also. Up next, the review of Four Fingers.
They endorse me.
You know Four Fingers is actually a Singaporean restaurant?
Yeah, but why do you endorse me? Don't take extra stuff for you.
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed our so-called review of Fatburger.
Is this your first vlog for food?
No lah, I got a lot of views, got a few already. Yeah.
Nice. My first food vlog.
Your first food vlog, but my few food vlog already lah. We're gonna end the vlog here. We'll see you all in the next one.
Bye!